Say yes. Oh, oh. already beginning to heal your body. He's already walking into your family's homes. He's already delivering your son. He's already delivering your daughter. I know God is a keeper. You just need to open your mouth and begin to tell God yes. I know that he's already doing it. He's a right now God. But right now may not be in my time. Right now is in God's time. And all you need to do is tell God yes. Shall confess with thy mouth the Lord Jesus, and shall believe in thy heart that God has raised him from the dead, thou shalt be saved. For with the heart believeth unto righteousness, and with the mouth confession is made unto salvation. For the scripture saith, whosoever believeth on him shall not be ashamed. This is your opportunity to tell God yes. Come on, somebody, just tell God yes. Lift your voice. Tell God yes. Tell God yes. Tell God yes. Just go up into your worship. Heart and soul, say yes. Will your spirit still say yes? Physically, but I am there in the spirit. So if you can just touch and agree with me right now that God is already working it out. I need somebody to believe with me. Believe it. Believe it. Somebody 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 believe it.